This is your Sunday night forecast update. Just a few clouds around for the overnight. Conditions will be getting colder. You know, we had a high in the 50s earlier on today, thanks to the sunshine we experienced. Overnight, though, we're going to drop into the upper 20s, giving us a chill in the air as Monday begins. Now, for a Monday, a pretty pleasant day. It's going to be above average yet again, but it won't be as warm as our Sunday because we have a cold front coming on through that puts some colder air in place. High temperatures around 40 come late in the afternoon. Dry all day long and dry into the night with just a few clouds in the sky. Then on Tuesday, a very similar forecast, but likely a couple degrees colder than where we are on our Monday afternoon. Things still dry around here, and we stay dry on Wednesday. Won't be until Thursday that rain returns to our forecast. On Thursday, highs in the upper 40s. Friday, only around 40. It's going to be much cloudier at that point. It's going to be windy, too, and we're going to have periods of rain, rain that could change to snow by the time we get to late in the day and our temperatures fall. For the following weekend, high temperatures in the 30s. Christmas Eve, Monday, 38. Tuesday, Christmas Day, above average at 41. Wednesday, back down into the upper 30s. That's your latest forecast update.